guys, welcome back to Last of Us 2 Walker. This is part 2. We're gonna continue where we left off from last video. And so far, I'm really enjoying
this game. You miss being with him?
With Jesse?
No! We've been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
My horse named Shimmer?
Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp 73.
May we all make it to 73.
73. Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower. No sign of infected. Or non-infected, for that matter. I'm seeing a storm, a couple miles out.
Okay.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
I see a strip mall.
Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
Okay.
Let's get back to the horses.
I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Mine. He gave it to me.
You have any on you?
Oh, I wish. I always got mine from Eugene.
Okay, do another one. Okay. Okay, I guess nothing else here.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Let me check in here. Oh, shimmer. I'm gonna mess with the show, shimmer shine.
Come on.
We should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
You, let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you. Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
I think you're right.
Wait, let me go get my horse. I'm so special. You know what? I think she needs the most then.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
There's nothing else here. Let's go there. I really thought you could just go in there.
I think it would take to bring down a moose.
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside. How did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
Dina, this way. Supermarket.
Good idea.
That's not. Stand up now.
Good?
Yeah.
Whoa. Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Well, maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Dina, this way. More runners.
Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes.
Looks like it.
Okay, I'm messing
up. We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Dina,
under here.
Die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
think there's nothing there.
See any way to that roof?
Not sure. Make that. This way.
Oh, she can make it up there, but that's crazy.
I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Looking at Rambo the whole time. Okay, here we go.
I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh. That's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Thank you. fuckers make my skin crawl.
I messed up.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language.
I messed it up.
Ellie, found the door. Help me out. From the knees. You a present.
I'll take a present.
Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro.
Hunger from behind.
Yeah.
mom is gonna call.
Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Wait, do you see a way out?
Where is the way out?
It won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. Here we go. Yeah. That should hold us. Get over. Want me to try?
I got it. Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go. Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. Over here.
Ooh. Okay, that was nuts.
Storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? It's just past the next town. Following you.
Okay, let's go, let's go.
here! Near all the fucking snow!
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. See what's back there.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure? Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Okay. Let's see what else we can find here.
Oh my God. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Thank you.
computers. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. He left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Ooh. Eugene.
Found the generator. Fucking thing.
Oh, come on.
Butter.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that.
Okay, we're good.
Oh, hello. Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
This way.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh.
Song of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch. Are these? It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
Interesting taste and weird name.
Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it. Fuck.
Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing.
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop you.
Okay, so this is a good point to end this video. That was interesting. If you really enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment down below. I will see you guys next time with some more Last of Us 2. The story's getting pretty good. All right, see you next time.